Our three experts in our home and away all come from Toronto in Canada, and bikes are their thing. Nigel Gray is a professional triathlete and coach. Victor Cagnete owns a watch company, and Dan Rishworth runs a bike shop, but both of them have ridden circuits of the Giro d'Italia and Tour de France.
A friend in Amsterdam has a series of rides planned this week, and also Paris-Roubaix next weekend, so it's a whole cycling adventure, yes.
Yeah, for the whole week, if we survive today.
We live in a part of Canada that's pretty flat. You have to travel to see mountains, to see, I mean, certainly cobblestone.
It's 7 hours of flying to get here.
And it's warmer in Toronto right now.
Yeah, that's
so we thought about that. I thought about that a lot.
Yeah.
Came all this way and it's 11 and sunny in Toronto.
The first time I spin this year was January. I went for a 15-minute spin class, and I got off the spinning bike, and I was all dizzy, like, oh, I'm gonna do this. So, but we pull it off.
I had to walk the first hill today because there was so many people on the climb. There was just no way to ride it. You don't see a traffic jam of bikes very often.
It's completely unnecessary to send these guys over cobblestone roads. There are good roads in Europe. But you know, that's part of the attraction and the challenge to this type of racing.
The cobbles take away all your momentum.
Yeah.
You know, there's no momentum to it. You've got to always push, you've got to always press, and even then you're going slow.
It's a very strange feeling, you know, because it's like trying to cycle in quicksand, and yet it's like you're holding a jackhammer. You know, I mean, it's hard to
it's slow and it's painful.
One of the attractive points in cycling is the pain, it's suffering. You know, you can see a guy playing baseball. These guys are not suffering. Right, they could be drinking a beer, really, you know, playing golf, Tiger Woods, right? He's not suffering. But if you stop pedaling in a race, you're dropped, you're done, you're gone, right?
My heart's calculating, my true love will be waiting, be waiting at the...
I mean, they did an amazing job when you have 16,000+ people riding this course, and it's a complicated course. You know, all of the turns, all of the, you know, to have direct, you know, people directing traffic at all of these different points and keeping everybody on track and safe, and it was phenomenal.
All the things I'm missing, good Beatles, love and kissing.
Back home, the focus is all on, you know, on basketball, hockey, football. There's limited opportunity to ever go and play on those fields in that situation. While to be able to come here and ride the course that tomorrow morning the pros are going to race for one of the biggest titles in the sport is really, really cool. And that's something that we don't and will never really get a chance to do.
After I accomplished 70 or 80 Ks of pain and I managed to finish and I didn't quit, that have a lot of value, right? And if I speak to my daughters, I can show that I accomplished something.